All right, Southwest Florida EAS here, along with...
Savage Gamer 2413 coming out with a new video, which is my new intro, but the sound will be improved, so stay tuned.
Okay, and today I've got another radio to unbox. Today we're going to be unboxing the SEMA First Alert WX167. Yeah, I got this. I've seen many videos of these on YouTube, and I like how the text says this. Let me rephrase that. I like how there, when the alerts come up, there's like a full description, and it tells the counties too.
Oh yeah, that's super cool.
Yeah, let me turn the volume up actually. So.
And I don't have a radio that does that, unfortunately.
Yeah, the 268 I believe does it too, but it also goes off for FM AM. Like the BC370 does. Sorry, let me go ahead and get into it.
I don't remember if the 167 does that, but I know for sure that the 268 does.
The 167 doesn't have FM, as far as I know.
Oh, they do? Okay, sweet.
The 268's the upgrade, I believe. Anyway, I was unboxing it. I took it out of the box and the manuals fell out, so here are the manuals. English and Spanish, and the quick start guide. All right, toss those aside. All right, let's go ahead and get into it. So here it is.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing, you guys?
Here's the radio.
There we go.
Press all the switches and knobs. Wish the radio good luck in service. Apparently that's a tradition in the EAS community. Here's the power adapter.
Yep.
By the way, this room I'm in is not its permanent spot, so I'll be unplugging it after the video to move it somewhere else.
Probably a good idea, because that's what I do with mine.
Yeah, so I'm not going to be setting the time yet. I'll turn it. Alright, let me unwind this.
Okay, so this seller is so bad at hacking a radio, he literally, oh my god.
Huh.
I should send you this image.
Alright. Actually, I'm not gonna plug it in there. Plugging it over here. Out of the way. Alright, I'll take a look at it later. Alright, first power up. 3, 2, 1. There it is. Alright, let me just... hold to program the setup radio. Set date and time. I'm going to do that one later since it's not its permanent spot. Set month. Time zone. Again, I'll do that later. Daylight. I'm going to do all this later. Low battery. It's probably going to say that full time because it's going to be plugged in. Trying to figure out the event blocking.
Yeah, let's try this now.
Then... let me actually stand by for 1 second. All right, I figured out the program, you have to turn the knob.
I'm debating whether I get a 167.
Yeah, they're... You're never going to find a 268, though. Voice message, siren event, voice event. I'm gonna have it on voice message. Set up blocking. WB channel, this is the one I need. Channel 1, that's what WWG59 is on. All right, you can hear it. Okay, it's on WWG59. All right, if you can hear music in the background. Set up locations. Florida. Select county. I'm living. And Charlotte. Still, I think I'm trying to get it on all county, but. I'll figure this out later. That's location still. I'm gonna need to set it. ADR, that's administrative message. AVA. AVA, I'm gonna avalanche watch. I'll never get one of those. Because I don't live. Just block the ones that we don't get. Yeah. You can't turn those ones off. I'm gonna turn the weekly test on. Or any others I'm not gonna mess. I'll mess with later. I'll go through the rest of them later. After the video. But I think that's it. Set date and time, I'll do that later. Alert options, I already set up blocking, set up locations, set channel, already did that. I think that's it. Well, I think that's the end of setting this up right now. Anything else you want to say, Savage? You there?
I'm still here.
Yeah, you have anything else you want to say before I end the video?
We're on the 400 subscribers, boys.
I actually hit 400 on my elevator channel now, a little bit about last week. So, again, I'll end it here. So say goodnight, Savage. Alright. Hope you enjoyed this unboxing, and I'll see you next time.